Are you ready for Veil of Maya? Synthwave vegan? I know I am. My friend Rich, the music man himself, recommended this one to me. And I've heard some good things about it. I am excited and I want to check this song out. Let's get our heavy on. Warning. All right. Let's pause real quick because we just survived. We survived the breakdown warning that happened. We made it through. We did it, guys. And now I feel there's going to be some littlies and a little bit of cool, sick guitar stuff coming up. But already, I mean, the quality of this song is sick. The pacing is fast and heavy, and the breakdown came in quick. This is obviously a heavy style beat down kind of song. I had no idea what to expect by the name, but I like it so far. This is really good. Let's go back. Vocals. Oh, I hear that synth from the back. Oh, dissonance. Oh. Well, that was swift and heavy and had everything it needed. There's no fluff at all. They just were like, let's come in, let's give them some heavy. I feel like if I had like the thought process of the band, I would be like, all right, I see people out there liking that heavy stuff. They're liking that darko. I think we can get there. Veil of Maya is like, I don't know if you remember, but like we used to have pretty heavy stuff before all the, you know, big chorus songs. We can get there. Good stuff. You guys, Veil of Maya, sick. You got the heavy, you got the good singing, you got the choruses, we know it. And you can pull them out anytime you want, because I'm down. That was a great song. Synthwave Vegan. I liked it. They had some of those like dissonant chords in there with the breakdown. They also, which is a really interesting guitar choice, is they used dissonant harmonized notes too when they were doing some of their like riffage in there. You'd hear it almost sounds like alien sounds, you know, but that's just dissonant guitar notes being played at the same time, maybe four notes apart usually. That was sick, and I'll be jamming this one in anytime, for the next coming weeks at least. All right, so that's Veil of Maya, and if you have any suggestions that you'd like for me to check out, leave them in the comments below, because I am down for another jam session like this. All right, thanks. Bye.